Hey guys, Aris, Hardware Busters International. I'm holding a crowbar in my hands because we have a huge unboxing. Cybernetics to Cyprus, made in Taiwan, LW9266-250, airflow, rate and pressure measurement apparatus. Net weight 434 kilos. Yes, it's quite heavy. And the gross weight 605 kilos. Wow, the wooden box, it's monster. And the serial number, the dimensions. Yes, this is a photo of the panels that it has. So, this thing, we need to check it if everything is good inside. I don't have the time to install it properly and learn how to use it. Actually, operating such a machine, it's very difficult, but I'm pretty sure that me and my crew will find out soon enough how to use it, how to properly use it. There's also long wind, and I could
visit
Taiwan if they don't have a quarantine, of course. I could visit Longwin, I could pay Longwin a visit and have some lessons on how to use this thing. What it does, it tests fans. You know the cooling fans, the ones that spin, that almost every PC part and not only, every electronics device has in today, even some mobile phones have fans, cooling fans. The problem with cooling fans is that almost no one in the review business is able to test them properly. Only Steve from Gamer Nexus has bought one similar machine like that. And as far as I know, Corsair also has one in its headquarters. These machines are super expensive, guys. It costed us about, how much, 60k euros,
yeah, something
like that.
Including all taxes.
Including all taxes, the taxes that we paid for
customs,
this.
The transportation,
the taxes, it was huge, guys. I don't want even to remember them.
Forklift.
Yeah, you need a special forklift for this. And we are also going to buy a special. A pallet stack to move it around, because you cannot even move it. It's super heavy. So today I'm only going to open the top.
I will try
to see what is going on inside, because we have it for almost a week now and we didn't have the time to check it. So let's do it. The packing, okay, it's crazy, but it's such a super expensive machine, costing as much as a supercar, a medium price supercar, okay. And okay, we will fully unpack it. Thank you. After 1 hour of trying to remove the wooden crate, it's time for the unboxing. And I will take my time. GW Instec, this must be the bench PSU. GW Instec is also Taiwanese. And I trust this brand a lot. I have several GW Instec instruments, mostly power analyzers. Okay, let's check this out. It's like a spider web. Lenovo. Probably this is the PC having the software. Lenovo. Yeah, this is the PC having the Longwin software. It is better to ship a PC with the software rather than explaining how to install it. Guys, this is a super expensive machine. This is the air hose. We also need air pump to use this. Look at here, the instruments, amazing, huh? Look all these instruments. We'll probably need some time to learn how to operate this stuff. Wow, these guys even
the equipment
sent us the screwdrivers to use.
Wow.
Okay. I respect Longwin. Scissors. Wow. Okay, guys.
Instructions.
There must be instructions somewhere.
Yeah.
I will find it. More stuff here. Oh my God. Yeah. I'm gonna spend so much time learning how to use that.
Good luck.
User's manual. Oh man. Oh man.
I believe it's not just the only one.
Ugh. Okay, I will leave that here. We'll read it once the time comes. Bo has to read that. Bo, αν μ' ακούς κουφάλα, εσύ θα το διαβάσεις αυτό. Ερή, these guys sent the unit with a power supply installed already.
That's why you pay so much money.
Yeah.
It got everything. They thought of everything.
They are pros.
Yeah, they thought of everything.
Yep. You install this hose apparently, and I don't know what this does, but I will find out, I hope, soon. Yeah, I will wait for my guy Bo to read the instructions. And this is going to be fun, I guess. This is a dog. This is a cat. Bon. This is a climate chamber by Giant Falls. This thing is huge. Internally, 1 meter by 1 meter by 0.9 meters, something like that. It's almost 1 cubic meter inside. The thing is that besides a huge chassis that it can take inside, or any other part, electronics part or PC part or anything, I don't know. The thing is that it is capable of handling very high thermal loads. I've asked Giant Falls to make me a super strong climate chamber. This is not the typical climate chamber. So, what the climate chamber does, you may wonder. Here, you put something inside. Let's say a cooler, a CPU cooler, and you want to test five. You have five CPU coolers to test, okay? And you want to test them under exactly the same ambient. So you dial 25 degrees Celsius. You put the cooler, the CPU cooler inside, and whatever happens, this climate chamber will keep 25 degrees Celsius inside it. So you have exactly the same operating conditions, and the data results that you will get are very accurate, and you don't need to get a delta difference as we do now between room temperature and the CPU cooler's base. Another thing is that you can also adjust humidity. You cannot only adjust temperature, but also humidity. If I remember correctly, this thing can you can dial from 0 up to 60, 70 degrees Celsius. I'm not sure about that because I don't remember exactly the specifications. But it is super strong. It is huge. Make a cake, make a cake. This thing costs about 1/3 of what this costs, actually 1 to 2.5. And despite that, it was more expensive to ship this thing from Taiwan to Europe rather than this one. If you could see the box, actually we have a picture of the box of this. It's like a small house, you know, the houses that you have in your garden to store all the tools. I was amazed when I saw this thing. It was so big that we couldn't put it inside the lab. It didn't fit from the doors. We had to remove all packets to be able to install it, to bring it here in the lab. So these two instruments, Longwin fan testing machine and the Giant Falls climate chamber, are the first two additions that enter the new lab. We're expecting more stuff, 3 full chroma stations, more capable than the ones, than the one that Linus bought. Yeah. In total, here we will have 6 full chroma stations. Six guys, six. And we're also we also have one older chroma station in reserve in case we need something. We have 2 fast auto machines. We're going to have a Transmile calibrator. This thing is amazing, guys, the Transmile calibrator. It's amazing. It can calibrate everything you can imagine, from tachometers, from scopes, from multimeters, even wrenches, torque wrenches. Yeah, it can do even that. The Transmile calibrator costs as much as these two, plus something more. It's very, very expensive, but there is no proper lab, believe me, that can operate without calibration. There is no lab actually in the world that can operate without calibration, and I mean a proper lab. This is cybernetics equipment, okay? This is not just another reviewer, just another YouTube channel, just another IT site. This is cybernetics. We are talking about pro level. We're at the top. We're operating under the ISO 17025 guidelines. This is the holy bible of laboratories, this ISO, and we're going to apply for the ISO 17065, which is even tougher. So we need to have such high-end equipment and even more. And the problem is that when you run a lab under these ISOs, you have to calibrate anything. And you will see how we can do that with the Transmile calibrator once it arrives. And once I learn how to operate it as well. So, if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section. We have a Patreon page if you want to support us as Hardware Bastards. We also have a Discord server. You can find us there. Until the next video,